Sephora has cut ties with beauty influencer Amanda Ensing.
They harassed her and she lost the deal.
The silencing of conservative voices has now become common practice.
And we're gonna fight this nonsense. We're gonna push back against this cancel culture mob.
You're gonna show them all with your own makeup brand.
You wanna change the beauty culture.
They can't cancel your voice. We live in America. This is a free country.